Hi, everybody. I'm Maria Papadakis, Toronto FC social host. Welcome to our new web series, Off the Pitch, presented by Bell. Today, I'm at Fish on Charter, and Jacob Shaffelburg is going to meet me to do some fishing on Lake Ontario. Jacob, how's it going?
It's going well.
Thanks for joining me here today.
No problem.
Are you excited to
fish?
Yes,
can't wait.
Do you think we're going to catch some big ones today at all?
I hope so.
All right, let's try it out. Let's get on the boat.
Hi, I'm Frank on Fish on Charters, and we're out here in Lake Ontario today fishing with Jacob and Maria. What we're going to do here today is we're going to catch some salmon, trout, and hopefully at least a 30-pounder for Jacob to thicken up those muscles.
Yeah. It's my first time out here.
Your first time?
The first time on Lake Ontario.
It's going to be awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What a view. Jacob, you're from Port Williams in Nova Scotia, so you did a lot of fishing when you were younger, so how does it be back out here and doing it again?
I feel it's good. I mean, it's a bit bigger out here, so it should be fun.
You're going to go up with the rod, up. Hold it.
Yeah.
Okay. And go down the reel.
Real fast. You got it.
Right there. I think he didn't stay.
No.
Hold the rod. And reel. Oh, yeah, reel.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, I lost it. We don't want him anywhere. It
doesn't count.
Yeah.
That's just a practice.
That's practice.
Practice.
Work. Is your arm tired yet?
There he is. It's the sardine. Woo. Okay, pull the rod up. Pull. Bring it over.
That's not a sardine.
Oh! Oh! Sorry!
There you go. Hey, guys. High five. That was awesome. Good job. First fish of the day. You got it. How old were you when you first went fishing back home?
I was probably like 5 or 6 years old. I think I caught my first fish around that time, and I remember my dad always had his computer screensaver at his work office, so yeah, it was a good time.
What's been like your biggest fishing memory?
I have a cottage in Lunenburg, which is a town in Nova Scotia, and my buddy Kevin and I went fishing for mackerel on a dock, and we must have caught like 10 or 15 of them, and we came back and cooked them and ate them up, so that was one of my most fun fishing experiences.
That's awesome. Did you ever bring him? Oh, we got another one.
Got one.
That's it.
I am going to go flying with this fish. Okay. Walking reel.
Keep going. Hold on. That's it.
Walk up. Oh my God, my arm's exhausted. Oh my God, the thing's pulling me.
That's right. If he pulls you, let him go.
You got this.
Holy smokes.
Hey, Maria.
Come on, keep reeling.
Look at the size of that thing. It's like a whaling cod.
Oh my God.
Straight. One more.
This thing's huge. Oh my God.
Maria, what the?
There you go!
Oh my God!
Baby! Wow!
That thing probably weighs as much as I do.
24 pounds!
I literally can't hold this thing with one hand.
Hold on to it, Maria!
Yeah, there's our fish.
Obviously, fishing is a more relaxing sport until you have one that's fighting you back.
Hold them up!
Oh my God! Is that something? Are you more of a calm and relaxing guy in your off time? Do you like doing some down things?
Yeah, I'm not. I wouldn't do this on my downtime a lot. I like to just sit back and relax most days. But you know, going up and doing this it's been a lot of fun.
All right, now that we've both caught some fish, let's head back.
Yes, let's do it.
Keep that rod up, Jake.
You got it. He's trying to make you go for a swim.
You want to bring him right down the center of the boat.
Keep coming. That's it. You're right on him, Jacob. Keep coming, Jacob.
That's a big one.
Come on, Jacob.
That's a big one.
Lift.
Coming.
Oh!
Nice job, man.
Oh, my God. Oh! All right.
That's the biggest fish I've ever caught.
This one?
Biggest fish I've ever caught.
There you go. High five. That was awesome.
I was a little embarrassed with the smaller fish. Not that embarrassed though, because it was like a one-person meal and that's all I needed, but like, it was good.
Now he's feeding all the roommates.
Yeah, I got the roommates covered tonight, so it's all good.
Oh! Frank, now that you're out on the water with you all day today, who do you think was the better fisherman of the day?
You were.
I was.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Well, I'm really happy about that, to be the better fisherman of the day. Shaff, you were great out there too. Thank you so much for being out there with us today. Thank you for all of your help teaching us all the ropes about fishing. This is Off the Bench, presented by Bell. This is Jacob Shaffelburg, Maria Papadakis. Thanks for watching.